So this element about the farewell speech which brings some sadness. So I don't want to give any of those because let's remember the memories we have had for the last 4 years. Because I think that's what we should remember, sir. So you know, when Philip Morning had caught up and I said, okay, I have to write a farewell speech. I said, what do I do? Where do I start? So I said, okay, let's think about the memories. So let me ask you, what do you remember about sir? One thing that comes to your mind.
Even if we draw lines up, it's very good lines. And you feel so confident that yes, you're so good. I think that's wonderful.
Very nice. Any others? Yes. Any?
So when we enter in this cabin, positive vibe starts coming.
Okay.
And feel as if somebody is ready with open arms to accept you and listen to you, give a careful hearing to you, and always with a solution to all
sure.
our problems.
Good. You have one of the points I had. Yes?
So he is a fatherly figure. Okay. We don't feel like we are talking to the principal of the school. Rather, we feel like we are talking to a father.
Very nice. Okay. So I have 4 points, and I just talked about those. There are so many others, but I won't. So first thing I wrote on this paper, you know, I had a word in front of me. And then he said, okay, this is what I remember sir about. So what was that? I said, his speeches. Right? So he has a speech for every occasion. You ask him to talk on the Independence Day, Republic Day, the NCF, induction program, investiture ceremony. You name it and he has it. Right? And see, when you listen to them very carefully, it reflects his knowledge and vast experience. So, you know, 4 years back when he came to Akshara, from the resume, 2-3 things just stuck out to us.